Yeah.
You were going to call me back.
Sorry. So, the fingerprint in the metro station and the boot print are not the matchmakers, but this other guy. So, is he the torturer?
Doubtful. It's not the torturer's M.O. Think about it. The final murder in each of those cases on your list ended with a killing similar to the previous ones. This guy goes around and kills the killers in the same way that they're killing the innocent. He's like an Uber killer, a serial killer X, a perp not on your original case list.
So, this serial killer X kills serial killers. He takes them down using their own methods. If the torturer is still at large, what's his M.O.?
Pretty sick stuff. He likes to abduct people, torture them for fun, then let them loose and hunt them down. His goal is to drive them to suicide so he doesn't actually deliver the final blow.
What is this city coming to? All right, so I've got to find the torturer and save his ass so the new killer doesn't kill him?
Life of an agent.
Yeah, well, I'm no longer an agent, apparently.
Sorry. Look, I can't get you the bureau dossier on the torturer now, as you can imagine. But we can find out some public information. And I have something else you need to see.
Okay. Well, it's too dangerous for me to come to the bureau. Can you meet me at the city library?
You know there's been a fire there. The whole thing's shut down for repairs.
Exactly. There's damage, but there's gotta be a terminal or two still working. And no one will know. Can you meet me there in 15 minutes?
I'll be there.
All right, hopefully I don't die. Yeah, we're definitely grabbing this. Shit.
You're gonna find me.
No pipe for you, jackass. Got an achievement. Oh shit! Whoa, what the frick? You just like grab me through the wall? Dude, like just die. Dude, this guy's so strong. Holy shit. Yeah, give me a freaking gun. These guys are insane. God. Got one more shot. Oh, it says one shot too. It's got a little bit more damage though.
We're getting reports of violent outbreaks near your current location.
Oh, there's,
and that means the cops.
Oh, there's definitely violent. Oh no. I wonder if I don't know. Dude, do I bring the gun? Like, I only got one shot.
Get
down. Hell. Are you kidding me? Jesus, he's just gonna die.
No!
thoughts? Oh no.
Shit. This is really hard. Does he have a gun? Oh, he does. Ah, it's out of ammo. Get in here. This is sick. What the hell? Kill a cop, don't I?
Hey, Smithy. Johnson, wait up.
Rosa, are you still there?
Very few people can tell me to shut up and get away with it.
Sorry, I'll be there in a couple minutes.
Hurry. I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
I should have just went there and then called her to be there. I don't know. Man, that was freaking crazy.